lane early on.
Who's going to be able to grab it here? Origin or KT Rolster? Send your hashtags over to Twitter, hashtag OGWin or hashtag KTWin for who you think is going to come out into this game. OG a bit warmed up, trying to clean the slate. KT just had a chance to watch that game, and the first time that OG has faltered. Maybe they know why. Maybe they can replicate it. We'll have to see. We're about to be on the Rift. A very big game here for Group D.
He will very much like to have standard lanes. Getting Source into that one-on-one. He needs to be so careful, though.
So Az going to have to blow a flash here over the wall. Do they follow? It's going to be someday. Apprehend.
Oh, he did so late.
Misses. As flash for flash top.
As silly as it is to face check that brush, Origin wins that trade. It's going to be a fight.
Here we go, and on Sunday, uses the Decimate. He's actually going to try to run a bit towards score. The teleport coming in from the top. That's mid, I'm sorry. Nagne is going to be hitting it. No mana there on him. He's trying to get the autos in. It will be Soaz going down, maybe. Apprehend's not going to be there. There's a slight bleed. He tries to dodge out in the zigzag and score, but he finally goes down. Amazing. Had to leave him. Here towards the top, 3v2 in this situation. Score very far off. Teleport down on both mid and top. Will they be able to get Arrow on this one? The cocoon flashed out by Arrow. Nicely done there, and KT just kind of saunters out of that one.
On Sheen, though, so he wants to be able to trade back in a lot of those scenarios, and he's actually not worried about kill threat. Nagne snuck in thanks to the ward that Someday got while Amazing was counter-jungling.
Oh! Call that the point of origin. When you're standing right on the stun usually does not hit you. Cocoon miss there. Amazing goes down right to the top side. They are just obliterating this half of the map as now we see Soaz go down.
It's important to try and get a pick elsewhere to force a teleport, then you can get those advantages. This is what they call the third teleport. Rek'Sai coming in for Soaz.
It's not a farm alarm, ladies and gentlemen. It's the kill alarm, and it is going to be Soaz 0-3-0. Going to have to use that teleport to get back to lane.
Look here, Origin trying to make a play in the bottom side. If they go for a kill, Darius can TP in then.
Don't know if he's close enough to it. The box goes out to slow Someday down. They're almost forced to go towards the turret a little bit first, and Origin gets completely caught out as soon as KT has the teleport advantage.
Everyone can teleport on the map, aside from the Jinx, who gets to shoot a Super Mega Death Rocket as well.
Oh, Peekaboo under the turret. That's going to be amazing. The rappel nicely used to get himself to safety. It looked scary for a second, but it was okay for Origin. Arrow keeps himself safe. He does have to flash away from that. And Peke, as they just made a move.
Origin needs to be careful. Five members are going to show up.
That's a long run. They have so far to go down this lane, and right up the river is coming Someday and Nagne, a wall of death that OG is about to be running into. The Void Ooze tries to slow them down, but it's not going to be enough. Soaz breaks off, takes the low road. Niels tries to stay on the high road, and neither are going to work on this one.
Unless Origin is staying grouped up, they are not allowed to be that far up on the map. KT is just taking these free kills.
Know that really anybody was coming up the river until it was too late. Now into the mid, a good play by Mithy. They may have Nagne for a kill, but score will pop them up, deny the damage, and they just have the right composition to get out of a sticky situation.
And a fight, in this case with Rek'Sai and Shen, you're always going to be outnumbered in the early game when it comes to taking that early advantage. So grouping is the only way for Origin to win. And they're trying to get Arrow again, but it's not going to work.
That is the worst feeling in the world as a Kennen player, just on the edge of slicing Maelstrom. The AD carry is able to avoid it with a summoner heal. The
rock after you've gone for that kill.
I'm generally in the camp. It's better to lose fast than to lose slow. So Origin may be taking the first option.
Nagne, a little
dive.
Too hard there going in.
This could be a turnaround.
Killed. What are they doing? KT way too ahead of themselves on this one. Score is going to get hit up. Mithy with hook in just a few seconds. 2-1. Does he make it happen? They're going to hold it. Try and just get the play in. He flash plays. Doesn't need to hook. They want to completely secure everything in this one. 4 kills on KT.
But you can even get your members to join in and have a 5v3.
Well,
or you can get caught out.
I think the Black Cleaver is giving him the move speed, and that's a dead Soaz.
Great buy on the Merc Treads. Did not stun him for enough time. So I'm going for Dragon. That is going to be number one for them, number two of the game, as Origin has already grabbed one themselves.
Any type of safety from pushing up, because one of the... Oh! Woo! They might still go for it. He had to respect the flash from score, which is why Neo's flashed away early.
Only three guys. Peke is completely out of mana, and he has two guys coming.
And there's Shen. Goodbye.
So, Origin reaching a little bit for resources here. Possibly a finished item for Peke as what
stalled
would have
this pretty
this.
Well. That
That's
wasn't a stall,
on the
though.
Top
oh
lane.
My God.
OG is going to go for the Baron. No, they peel off. It's going to be on Nagne now. The exhaust goes down early. That gives him time to kill Niels if he actually wants to dive back in. He gets hooked when he tries to go for the Lunar Rush. Nagne is definitely going to go down here. The teleports to the top side now as KT is trying to get into this area and make this fight. There's...
They thought they were going to force the Baron while Pekka was getting caught, but Nagne just ended those dreams. They're teleporting on a Lantern, too!
Little Lantern out, Soaz can't really get himself to the back line. Will a smite come in? Will a hit happen? Score does get the Baron, and
actually
now
a good call
Soaz,
by Fnatic.
He's going to have to push himself
almost
out.
Safe.
Someday, oh, goes no. down. Double kill coming in for Niels. Can he get some living artillery in for Sight and a catch? And this is so great. Score top. Score has ult up. He can farm alarm down to the dragon even if necessary, but doesn't need to.
No hourglass or anything. Mythi's trying to get arrow here.
Is there anybody to give the Lantern to, though? Nobody can come in. Arrow
oh,
gets immediately Peekaboo on his back, flashes forward for the taunt. Soaz goes down. And Mithy, I think they were trying to deter KT from taking it and weren't ready for a fight. And KT wanted a fight. Now inside the base of Origin, that's going to be another oh. dunk down. The apprehend misses amazing. Someday almost living, but goes down to a Cathy.
Oh,
surprise. And that's going to be one last shot. It's the laser. Just burning out the heels of Arrow.
And Origin have even numbers, but for that moment, they gave them even numbers.
Good Lantern out. Great ultimate to get out of Peekaboo.
And they also
Origin.
Lost Dragon Pressure. This is another thing Origin could
so
be able to
flank
deal.
Them.
So us can flank it. Would be another 5v5.
Score.
Oh, they peel off. Niels is caught a bit.
Not able to do much. Everybody holding their breath on this one, seeing if the catch actually happens, but they're going to have to concede Dragon once again. Watch.
KT is still stronger, but this is the chance for Origin. They are all grouped up. You'd expect them to go.
It was given. Now all five members are going to be baroned up. They can play whatever lanes they want. Lantern is out, so everybody on the front line has to be very safe of their positioning. Soaz
oh, no.
going to be seen coming around here. That is not where he wants to be. He's wanted the flank. DeFicio, you
Lantern.
Said it was going to be near impossible, and that could be a pop-up. If a score gets in range, he cannot tunnel in. Played back by Mithy. Things do not look like they're going well. Ever so slowly, Origin keeps getting slowed. They finally lose one member, but Nagne also went down in that fight.
Pekka got a solo kill off the screen here.
...food of globals to be able to close this out very quickly. But every once in a while, they just keep dying when they're going to be making a power play. Nagne really overcommits for that. When he doesn't land his Q or his R on Pekka, uses all of his damage in order to gap close, you use your base gates or you use the home guard teleport because they know they're coming in. Soaz was actually recalling a little late, but he's now in home guard teleport position. Will he trigger it?
He's gonna have to.
He's so far
he's
back.
Going way far back here. Could go to the right, but it would deter KT right away.
There he is.
He still can't flash in.
Soaz.
That's gonna be the ult on Arrow. The cleanse gets himself out very far. He's gonna be safe. Score is forced to flash. Nagne, Zhonya's right in front, but the inhibitor turns down. Can the team give him the attack that's necessary to win this fight? Three members of OG fall immediately. Soaz could not do enough damage. The spread of
yeah.
KT on the slicing maelstrom was too good. It's like they expected it.
The 0-8 cannon flank is unfortunately not the deadliest. It was a nice effort there because he landed the ultimate on many, but
it
at the end of the day,
perfect.
At the end of the day, they did enough damage to the backline. Origin couldn't finish this off, and it looks like KT is going to get first in the group.
First in the group. OG coming out 3-0. KT with a falter in the first week, but they patch things up. They get eyes on the prize. They figure out how to take down Origin from the get-go.
Niels.
24-15. Niels trying to have one more thing to say about it, but it's all about Arrow. Eyes on the Nexus. You're not going to be able to stop that. And KT take first place in Group D.